880. Amber.
1501.
Oh, man. You guys were so nice when you first met, too. You didn't see that coming, did you? Actual retail price. $9.99. How's it going? All the way from Ohio, huh? What part of Ohio?
Little town called Wadsworth, south of Cleveland.
I know just where Wadsworth is.
Yes.
Yeah, from Cleveland.
Yes.
Wadsworth, Ohio, everybody. O-H.
Yeah.
What do we got for it, George?
Headline from the Wadsworth Examiner. Local resident Laura wins a brand new car. It's the Kia Forte LX, featuring 120-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, rear bumper applique, plus dimming mirror with home lane compass, carpeted floor mats, cargo net, cargo tray, and remote start. It's the Kia Forte!
Hey, what's up, Rach? Nice car. You look good in that car back in Ohio. We're playing a game called the card game. The card game. Just like it'd be in Vegas. We're going to play cards for this car. What you have to do is you have to give me the price of that Kia right over there within a certain amount, $1,000 to $5,000, without going over. Here's how you decide whether it's between $1,000 and $5,000. I'm going to let you pick one of these blue cards. On the front of these cards, we have $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, and $5,000 printed. There's no $4,000 cards. You're going to pick one of these cards, and that's going to tell you the spread that you have to work with. Hopefully be a high number. Try to get that $5,000 card. Go ahead. Pick any card at all. Goes to the end and gets a $1,000. That's okay. $1,000. Slice it in thin. Just to show we had an honest game, there's another $1,001. There's a $3,000. There's the $5,000 one. So, yeah, it's an honest game. We'll shove those off to the side. Not trying any shenanigans here. Now, this deck of cards, we've already shuffled and everything. It's a 52-card deck, just like you normally see. It just happens to be a huge deck of cards, just giant cards. So I'm going to take these cards, I'm going to spread them out like this, just like the Vegas dealers do, but only they do it better. And one by one, you're going to pick these cards. I'm going to start you out with $15,000. Put that up there, please. Now, every time, there you go, $15,000. Every time you pick a card, we're going to add money to this total. Every card is times 100. So 2 is 200, 5 is 500, 8 is 800, 10s are 1,000, just like that. And whenever you want to stop, say stop, and if you're within $1,000 of the price of that car without going over, you win. Now, if you pick an ace, guess what happens? Any amount you want. You can also just give me a total for the car if you get the ace and end the game. All right, so aces are pretty powerful. Pick a card, any card at all. Let's start the game. Try to win this car. A five. We'll add $500 to the total. Grip the $15,500. Gonna keep on going. Stop anytime you want. You're up to $16,000 with another five. You're going to keep on going. You're up to a three. $16,300. Keep it a song. Okay. $16,300. A nine. $17,200.
I'm going to stop.
All right. If you're within $1,000 without going over, you're a winner. Laura says she needs a brand new car. I would love to give you a brand new car. I don't want the winner to stop. Show us the spread, 17,000 to 18,200. Show us the amount. Another card or two would have got it for Laura. I'm sorry, but guess what? You're going to spin the wheel, and maybe you'll get lucky at the wheel. You get to the showcase round. How about that? And you got the exercise bike, so that's something to take home. You got Greg 100 at the end. Let's have a couple quick commercials. We'll be right back.